Hey everyone, welcome back to Random. Garden of Death, I would love to play it, but sadly no bottom feeder. Damn it. That's sad, I would love to play it. Let me turn on some music for you. I could also play Violet. I think Nightmare has more. Nightmare is kind of better though, like level 9. And mid game in general, so I'm not gonna go Violet. I mean, also Nightmare is super good level 3. Oh wow, that was loud. Don't you do that again, Nightmare. Better. Pyro, Elodie, Ick, right? Everyone has colored names. Jealous. Oh yeah, I want to add it. No, do I want to add Null Warriors? I mean, I can sell them when I need the food, right? Yeah.
Job's done. Job's done.
Yeah, I would usually. Oh. Well, yeah, I would build behind that. Whatever. It's fine. There was no warrior anyway now. Okay, so I hope they see that we kill slow and they decide to go level 3, because I don't, like, I'm not gonna overbuild for level 2, and I simply hope they're not wrecking me there now. Otherwise, I mean, I have an idea already of an alternative build path, but I'm gonna be lower push because of it. Okay, that was not really slower, that was simply two slow killers. You could basically see that the number was kind of the double as our Ick, and that it was kind of the same killer speed. It was a little bit later, but yeah. That's pussy mode going bottom feeder, but whatever. Go ahead. Push now and cancel the descent, that's what I would do. But then he should start a little bit earlier. I mean, I did it already because whatever, bolts. Yeah, now we can just push it. Alright, so it paid out what I wanted. Sweet. I guess I'm the only one who can get a Blood Rock because Orange pushed so late. You say yes? Okay, well, we can. Not gonna get the income for it, though. You guys are all sending Furbs, then. Actually, he might get the Blood Rock. Ah, he is. He's gonna get it. Okay, even though he pushed so late, but yeah, I mean, still. He's 12 lumber behind. That's a big deal. Actually, now that I think about Legion TD2 and think about how much 12 Mythium is there compared to the 12 lumber here. What? Why are you doing XD? What is so funny about this? I don't see this. I think this is totally viable, what he's doing there. I don't know. Okay, so only the Ick gets a Blood Rock. Well, I mean, we sent two Blood Rocks, they went one Blood Rock. Kinda weak, I mean. Actually, is any one of us gonna leak? He doesn't leak to a Furb, right? And he doesn't leak to a Furb, but he's, yeah, like super easy. Okay, just don't leak now, because now that I won't get any feet. Oh shit, he might leak. Then I also don't want them to get any scout. Ah shit. They get a scout and we don't get a scout. Oh, come on. There you go, buddy. Thanks for the scout. won't be mine. I think I have a high chance of getting it. I think the Ig and me have the higher chances who gets it. It won't leak. I got it. Wait. Leak 4-2. I'm not sure about that. You hold. It has to hold. Butterfields aren't that bad for. And before I just make them leak again. Just so I get some feet. But I mean, I don't really have the best units. I could actually add the Carrion Spitter. Or I could reroll. I'm gonna reroll after the third Nightmare though. I mean, I might leak, whatever. I mean, that's two bottom feeders. Shit shouldn't leak. Especially since Infernalus is taking all the aggro up. I'll leak 10, then I'm okay. Nah, you should. Okay, how am I doing? I'm gonna leak. But that's fine, I saved some gold. How is he leaking? Come on, look at this. Yeah, I leak 7 creeps, so they know the LOD as well now. Ah, damn it. Do they leak as well? Wait, how much gold do I need? I need 24, that's... I need 3 gold, I can sell a Null Warrior. Ah, only one. Nightmare never hold. I had 3 Null Warriors, okay? And I was pretty unlucky with aggro. Gotta say, I was pretty unlucky. Double leak. And 1 LOD.
I am prepared.
And Immolation.
For my brothers.
We could do that. We could just go Heart 7. That's a given. I think that's not too bad. Okay, so I'm not gonna farm block myself now, which is great. So I guess we're gonna just full push. Now I get Peewee. I would have actually liked to start with Peewee to show you the new veteran. I think they're pretty good. Yeah, that's what I think as well. If they both go just 3 Ig because they think they're not gonna send anyway, then well. Is fine, in my opinion. Like, we need a big send. We need a big send. I'm hoping for some leaks on some levels, but actually, I mean, no one is gonna leak anything, right? Not much time. Unless they leak. Oh well, they actually leak. What did they? Stopped killing, then started killing again? Didn't they kill like some creeps just recently? Did someone pull? Nah, Teela's there. Same guy again. Oh, I didn't check the bounty. King. Oh, we wanted big 7, I guess. There's not gonna be a lot of king golds unless we make them leak hard. They hold. Well, that's what he thinks. I think we have a chance because they might go double, triple ig. Yeah, exactly. That's what I hope for as well. Because, okay, oh, we're gonna show them 2 Ig, but we're not gonna overbuild. And this is where we wanna attack. And we got Immolation, so we can actually try it. They know we have 1 Ig as well, but they know 1 Ig, so they'd be like, let's send against them. What if they do 2 times 4? Well, then never mind. but we gotta try it. I mean, if one of them goes for Ick, that would be the safe way, but then they definitely don't have a lot of lumber. Then we also don't need too much king. I mean, green could even hold with a small cent. If he doesn't leak now, but it looks fine. Okay, I could go 7-4, but I'm not gonna do it. I want a big cent. I guess we're sending some blood orcs. Gonna start doing auras though. Yeah, no leak level 6. How does someone leak so much 5 and then 6? He's fine. Look at how much gold I got. But I mean, I'm also farm blocked. Actually, I would love to build a wyvern, because wyverns are also good 8. I mean, they suck 9, but whatever. I will see how much I have. Maybe I can get a dragon hawk. That would be something new. Jedi sent. Can we all do Ferb, or okay, you can't. Can I do 2 hermits? That would be sweet. 165. Yes, I can.
Someone call for the doctor?
We can do 4 hermits. Go for it.
More lumber is someone call for the doctor?
That's better. Zadok for hermit is at least something. All right. Let's go for it, I guess. How are you doing? Okay, so far. Okay, he got a big scent. He also got Bloodrock for Pyramid. He got good aggro, though. But I guess he's gonna lose to Ick. Oh, the Raider's still alive. Oh. Oh. I did not see that, and they did pretty good, actually. I mean, I probably overbuilt a little bit more than we did. Red went for Ick. Damn it. We're gonna lose a heal. Aww, they played it safe. It didn't work out. Damn. Damn it. Well, he's not gonna be good 10. And wave. This was unlucky. That was just unlucky. Wasn't the other guy in mid as well? I don't know. Maybe he was. Okay, what do we do with Dragonhawk? Do we actually put it in front? It actually has pretty low range. I think it has 300 something. This range is 350, it says. Okay, what does it say here? I think we can put it in front and it shouldn't die level 9 instantly. The Nightmare should walk in front. But yeah, I'm 7-3 now. Actually, my volley isn't bad. Even though I also leaked level 4. Be like 14. I don't really like sending 14 against Ick, to be honest. I think 12 is a good one, but... well, whatever. I mean, our Ick is 22. Okay, so Dragonhawk took some aggro at the beginning, but actually, look at how much, like, actually, like, almost nothing. Wish he took some more aggro early on. I mean, I'm doing good, though. Come on, one more. Almost. For 7-3, this is pretty good. With Nightmares, who are... for some people, pretty bad 8, but actually, since they have medium armor and they don't have, since they have medium attack and they don't have the heavy armor, they're actually pretty good. I mean, that's just normal. He has 3 Ick and he has 4. And they're good anti-10 as well. So much value. It is a lot of value, yeah, but they didn't have immolation, so they wanted to play safe. They actually got wave. They got wave, by the way. Honestly, guys, why do you do so much attack? You wanted time. Ah, whatever. We could have stayed on zero attack here, to be honest. Let's do attack 15, save 10. Yeah, I would have preferred to if we do the attack later though. Wait, do I get enough for 7-5 now? Oh, it will be close. Can I? Oh no, I needed two mobs. Damn it. Okay, then we're gonna save, but I'm gonna go 7-5. And for 10, I don't know what... They push. I'll try it, but no ascendant, please. This suck. Yeah, just go infantry. Ascendant, like, not gonna be happy with ascendant. Only good versus wall or nose. Actually, so it might actually be good. That might actually be good. Yeah, actually, he can go for it. So yeah, whatever. Don't mind me. I wanna go 10 actually. I don't think the LOD is gonna be that strong. I think we wrecked the LOD pretty much on 7. I think he stayed really low actually, and he's probably 7-2 and still on low value. At least that's what I hope. Low leak. So leak of a 14, although we're not at good 14. Oh, I held. Oh, wow. Oh, hey, that's cool. That's cool. Dragonhawk added to nightmares, pretty good. A 14. We got 3 heals immolation at least, so it's at least something. Yeah, I think slow leaker is fine. And he can still delay a little bit, so... So like 7-7 and... Building on the edge. Slow leak. That's what I would like him to do. Alright, I would have enough for Dragonhawk if I didn't need to build a farm. Actually, I really need to find something for 14. I will reroll most likely after this level. 309. I can build one Wyvern, that's not really gonna help me. Research complete. One should be the wiser. You could have mined an LOD now, that's true. Like, it could be good for winning arena. My brothers. And we need Tox on him. He has one already, that's good. I think winning arena is a big deal and they actually full send. What the fuck? They actually full send? Okay, it's like even a Wyvern sense. Holy shit. Okay, he didn't go Ascendant. That's actually good though, because I don't think he would have been happy with it. Okay, I'm dealing some damage, that's okay. You killed one. Holy shit, okay, well. We need to go full King now. Holy shit. What are they thinking? Like, what is their King at? I mean... What the hell? They have a holder? Like that's obviously someone who's suiciding. So Helix 3. So many bowmen also, but they got wave. Where are the bosses? 7? Is that everything? You wanna tell me this is 8? This is everything? It is super good. They got low King, yeah, but they didn't leak that much. They did good though. They did really good. I mean, our king is kind of strong now, but well, we're gonna lose the heals left and right because we leak so many. Did we die here? Wouldn't be surprised either. Nah, okay. Well, this is our last heal. This did not really work out the way we wanted it to. GG, he says. Nah, we survive now. Minus 3? Is it minus 3? That would be good, because then it's still kind of even. Then we need a 15 holder though, 14 holder. Like, we had 700 HP there. What the fuck? What is going on? This escalated pretty hard. We did not expect him to send so hard. Plan. We need a plan. Yeah, I have no clue. I need to reroll. I need to get some really good stuff.
Research complete. My brothers.
Cyborg. This is actually really good. I can actually mass Cyborg. They got a suicider as well, yeah? Actually, you can recover. Holy shit. So, are you sure? You sure they are a minus 3? Just want to get sure that that's it. You're sure about it. Okay. We win arena. We should, yeah. We have double talk and the Hades build up. And they have one suicider who doesn't have a lot of stuff. She have no clue what this guy even has. Same time he said GG. Okay, well, he said GG because he thought we are dead. Pretty good that we win arena. Although none of my units is alive. Oh yeah, low region. Good. They might be forced to do some region there. Yeah. Ups. That's two ups. No, two. Try to argue with me. Yeah, usually it is 13. And it was kind of, I don't know, it was going between 12 and 14 all the time.
Out with it.
Which is not natural.
That's a given.
Too late, and we also got 177 guys, so we should be fine. So we got the stronger king for 14, which is actually not bad. So I think we actually have the upper hand right now. Like, I got Cyborgs. I'm actually gonna do pretty good, I think. Yeah. 40 is not needed. Don't even place it. No need. First level where 4x is needed is like 17, so not gonna go there. I mean, you could place it, sure, but I don't think you're ever gonna go for it. Last up, please. Or Cyborg. No question is actually, like, do they actually die, though? I mean, they have two lanes that clear really, really good. One Hades. What's the leaker? Was it a nightmare? Wait. We sent three, right? They all held, yeah. Okay, then he leaked four. I was actually thinking about nightmare. Because I was like, well, I leak level 4. This might be nightmare as well. There was no AoE damage or anything. But then he leaked 5 because he only built like this. But how did he hold 6? Does this hold 6? The polar bear and 2 colts? Really? Okay. Oh my god, this is so much time now. I hope we can't die 13.
I am prepared. It has begun.
I hope so. How many dumb player needed to enter one creep? First you need to see it, first you need to realize there is one.
That's a given.
Not that easy. Where should I?
Job's done.
Research complete. Front, yeah. Front, because they have to use their ability first. Oh, he really got Blaster. What? Did he really? We told him to reroll to get Blaster and he actually got Blaster. Are you kidding me? Wow. Okay, I'm not really that sure about this level, so I'm actually gonna sell the exec and go for another cyborg. Fuck it.
Job's done.
Good enter 17. Well, I don't think the game is going there. And after 14, it's either gonna go 18 or 20. Depending on kinda the push and how good the leaks are. Damn, I'm really happy we didn't die level 10. That could have been really bad. I mean, actually we're a really good 14 now, right? But I don't know if we won the 15 race. I think we died pretty quick on a 15 race. Comeback wasn't real. Hi. You're a good man. It's all good, like... not to can ult this, but those. This Diabolic is probably even gonna die, like, through to the lifetime. Oh my god, this is so much time. I hope they don't go 13. Yeah, sure, there wasn't a lot of King Gold level 7, that's true, man. Actually, what if he stayed to LOD? What if he went to LOD instead of 1 Hades? He would have probably leaked level 6, but yeah.
I am prepared.
Then he would have probably been able to get third LOD there.
Has begun.
Okay, let's go. More cyborgs. No one should be. How many do I have so far? 7.
For my brothers.
Job's done. Job's done.
Not looking bad.
Bidding. No one shall be the wiser.
Hope you're right. Because we are pretty good for 14. And I'm 3k. Oh, that's good. But yeah, orange, for example, is really low. Right, let's go. I mean, they know about our cyborgs and blasters though, right? I mean, or he probably lost the blaster on 12, I don't know. I also hope this is enough. I mean, their king is still low, so if we make them leak, I mean, they will go full king if they don't go 14. Gonna be very interesting. So, comeback is real. Good job, Pink. Okay, I guess I'm gonna send one burp. Actually, I'm gonna send all auras because I need a farm as well. I won't be able to add all that much. I won't be able to add another gargoyle. And I can do 3 more cyborgs. I didn't think I could do 3. Actually, I might want to do a Wind Rider.
Research complete has begun.
Why do I add the last cyborg? Hope they don't have too much collision.
Job's done.
With it.
Holy shit, 9 cyborgs. Refractory com. I can't do a corner. I can do another hermit or a commander. There we go, now it's 4 commanders and I see 3 hermits at least. Okay, here's the scent. It's actually not a weak scent. Okay, so the wave is still stacking up and already killing so much of it. Cyborgs are so damn good. I should be holding this. Come on, Windrider, don't die. If my Cyborgs got wrecked by the scent though. We live. Good job. Good job, all of you. Look at how much I cleared, look at this. I leaked the scent, which is massive though. You leaked the two creeps. You did good as well. We leaked 27 overall. And there's a Tog mid. Or Tog needed. Damn. Okay, question is, will I die? Got the wave. Weak king still. I hope you were right about them having only one heal. I hope you're right about us not losing. Go on, did I die? Did I die? Yes! Oh, what a good game. That was a good game. Oh, these people calling GG early when the game is not over and then you still win. That was good, that was good. I don't know if they would have survived if they had a full king, but... yeah. Would have been different, but actually our values were pretty good. Mostly because they were all being so much for 7. I mean, they actually had two guys in the end that were getting fed from this. But, I mean, their incomes were really, really bad. At least I feel like they were. I don't know. Actually, I'm just happy I didn't do bad 14. I could have held though. Like, I think my Cyborgs kind of got wrecked by the Gargoyles and Warlocks. They were not really that tanky against them, but hey, I cleared the wave so fast. That was cool. That was pretty cool. So thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you another time. Bye-bye.